If you are trying to send an SMS to another number and if you get this message, iMessage not delivered error, then let us see how to fix this issue and why it happens. Now, the first thing is iMessage is a special type of messaging service which is used between two iOS devices. That means in order to send and receive iMessage, both parties should be using iOS device and both of them should have enabled iMessage feature in their iPhone. But if you are trying to send a text message as an iMessage to a person who is using Android device, then what happens is the iMessage will not be delivered and it will show the error iMessage not delivered. So what should you do is you should go to settings here. You should go to messages here. And if you see right now, iMessages is enabled. So if you are trying to send a message to an Android device, then by default the message will go as an iMessage. But since the person who is using Android device does not have iMessage feature, so what you should do is you should enable this option, send as SMS. So at first iPhone will try to send the text message as iMessage, but if the iMessage can't be delivered, then it will send the message as plain SMS. So even if the message doesn't go in the form of iMessage, it will be delivered as plain SMS and you won't see the iMessage error. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.